What do you want?
A friend of mine wants to serve you some noodles.
What? You crazy? Look, man, I got powerful friends.
Yeah? Who would that be?
They're gonna kill you.
Tell me their names, so we can go see them right now. Look, what are the odds they're gonna even admit they even know you?
Fuck you, I'm not gonna tell you nothing.
You don't have to. Someone else will ask the question.
Well, fuck him too!
Meet Mrs. Chu, Winston's mother.
Osama! I don't know what this guy told you!
He told me, Winston died, you were there.
Fuck!
Now you tell me, who told you to do it?
I don't know what you're talking about, you crazy old bitch! Please!
Wait, you should go now. You go.
Wait, wait! Don't leave me here! She's fucking crazy! Okay, okay, I'll tell you anything you want to know! Just please, don't!
Suspect! are on sale today.
Wait. Can I talk to you?
What's up?
I got some bad news for you. You know Tiffany from the club. She's been stepping out, seeing that long figure Chow on the side.
What? Nah, there's no way.
Listen, man. I overheard her talking to him on the payphone outside her place. I guess she's keeping him off her cell.
Sugar Lips, you keeping one for me?
You know I am. I can't wait to see you again.
How about tonight?
I can't, baby. I have to work late.
You sure?
I'd love to, baby. You know I can't wait to taste you again. But it'll have to be next week.
If you say so.
I'll call you, and don't worry. I'll keep everything nice and juicy for you.
Son of a bitch. Calvin, wait. You were right, man. She's cheating. She's meeting him sometime next week. Keep your eyes open, man. I want to know when they're meeting and where. Now, we gotta stick together.
We just can't let the 18K get away with this.
What makes you so sure it was 18K?
We all saw them. They were definitely 18K. Even stupid Jackie knows that.
You ever think maybe they were just trying to look like 18K? Look, we've had a few skirmishes with them lately, but nothing major. It doesn't make sense that they would do something this big.
Man, so who do you think it was?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out. And who the fuck are you?
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
He's another Sun On Yi boss, Red Bull, just like Winston.
Okay, what can we do for Mr. Lee?
He has decided that for the time being, you may continue your operations in this area. But the percentage previously paid to Winston will now go to Mr. Lee.
That's an interesting proposition. But I have a counteroffer from Mr. Lee. I'd appreciate if you relay this back to him word for word. Can you do that? You tell Mr. Lee that his people stay the fuck out of our territory, and in return, we'll let him live.
I don't think he'll find that offer to his liking.
I think you'll find that I don't give a fuck. You see our guest out, make sure he doesn't get lost.
You'll regret this. I promise you that.
Just call me an ice blood, Borgiato top, flopping the tap.